hands. The perimeter. Oh, there's a body shot from Dubois. And they are saying that's a low blow.
Usyk.
Usyk stepping to him and lands a left hand. Yeah. Just clearly the superior skills. Yes. And now the aggression, as at the end of the round, he comes forward and scores the knockdown with the combination. Usyk has never scored a knockout as a heavy. What a short shot with the right hand for the second knockdown of the night by Alexander Usyk. That was a thing of beauty. So accurate.